amount of patients who come in with it can be overwhelming to an emergency department and intensive care. Most patients in here through the winter months are here with an infection or sepsis.
And 20% of them probably won't survive.
By the time they get up to an intensive care unit, it's around 20%.